previously. And so we go.
Hello, friends. My name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire. Hopefully, I didn't wake up my mom. We are going to play the Daily Climb today for October 29th. The Silence. Modifiers are all-star. Start with 5 colorless cards. Certain feature the map contains only one path and deadly events. Question mark rooms can now contain elites, but are also more likely to contain treasure rooms. Let's do this shit! I'm in a really good mood. I was going to play a horror game today for Halloween, but I decided I'm just going to live stream it instead, which I still need to make an announcement for, but I closed my YouTube because I was procrastinating. Okay, let's do this. At least I don't have to choose my path, so that's pretty nice. So how are you guys doing today? Good. Me too. Awesome. Survivor this forethought. Can I get Hand of Greed, please? No, I cannot. Can I? You know what? I am going to defend, though. And hope I get Hand of Greed. Next turn. Well, no Hand of Greed. Alright, if I don't get it next turn, I'll kill him. Which I should get it, though. Yeah. Money! I like the idea of choke, but it's also two. Let's get dodge and roll. We have block now, block later. Hello, friend. Let's see. Well-laid plants is pretty good. I could use it to keep Hand of Greed until I kill them. So let's go ahead and grab that. And do I want dagger spray? Nah, I'm sure I'll find another shop later. Vyra, I'll take it over regret. Sure. Another curse? Let's just lose some max HP. I don't want another curse. I'm gonna take 4 damage. Damn it. Does Hand of Greed exhaust? Completely forgot to check. Didn't matter. Stop licking me. I'll keep Purify just in case. I really want another Hand of Greed, though. No Hand of Greed. Hell. Screw it. I'm going to take 3 more damage. Yay. And they have all the money. Having extra energy is really nice. Applying to weak is also really nice. Let's do that. Honestly, I think this is trying to set me up for a poison deck. Does this make this one? No. Does more damage, though. That's nice. This will kill you, right? Yeah. Okay. See? This is setting up for poison. Let's grab this. I can use it to discard regret if I get it. Give me Hand of Greed. Problematic. Okay. Use this to kill you.
punch you. Defend. Do I have... No, I don't have any attacks in my draw pile. Okay. Ooh. Awesome. Give me another hand agri, please. Yeah. I'm gonna kill everything with hand agri, damn it. Unless they try and kill me first, then, yeah. Alright. I'll keep Swift Strike just in case. I really should have kept Defend, though. Acrobatics. Whatever. No thanks. Give me Hand of Greed. Yeah. Get all the money. Alright, I think, I really wanted to do this poison deck now, because, like, everyone has had a poison in it, but, like, I've skipped so many now. Ooh, start with this attack. Yeah. I can kill things right off the bat if I have enough. Which, this is the time when I do not. boop. Go ahead and entangle me, I don't care. Discard this, play this. Do I have any attacks? Let's cycle faster. I really shouldn't have did that, because now I have to draw it again. Let's just kill you. That's a lot of damage. Footwork. Should've got reflex. Let's move the card. Let's get well-laid plans. We're okay. Hello. Get rid of you. Dodge and roll. Strike. Do more damage like this. Ooh. Can almost kill you. It's 26. Oh well. Cycle. Alright. Give me back my hand degree, please. That's not what I wanted at all. I go ahead and do this. Slowly whittle him down just in case. There we go. Backflip. Hello, friend. 26 damage, I think, is gonna be the most, and since it doesn't do anything besides hit him, neutralize, attack. Can't cycle very quickly. I'm gonna take the damage. Painful. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Heal. Okay, hold up. Let's do this again. I think I could do this a little better. Forgot to see if I had. Oh well. Applying weak right off the bat is really good. You did make me vulnerable. Damn it. Alright, that's what I thought. I'm gonna get an artifact potion. There's no reason to not use it. I just didn't know if he'd made me vulnerable that turn or not. Okay, so we're gonna do this again. Take 2 damage this time. Ah, it's only 16. Damn it, he made me vulnerable again? Why didn't it say he was going to? What the hell? That's just rude. Alright. Do that. You're fine. Let's see. So, neutralize again. This time I have 2 of those, so shouldn't be as bad. Do this. Take the damage. I'm still gonna die. I'm busy. Don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, probably. Nope. I cannot kill you. And I will die if I try. Okay. I really need to figure out how to kill you. Will this kill you? Yes. Thank God. Hey. Defense. Extra damage. And I really need to sleep here or I will die. I've got a gambler's brew too, that's pretty cool. Ooh. Let's go ahead and use this.
Are you playing your game?
Yep.
Is there anyone?
Nope. Oh, I should have kept backflip. Weaken you. Attack. I don't see a reason for forethought. Actually gonna get rid of these. I'm not good at planning ahead like that. I'm good at just doing stuff in the moment. I did that wrong. Okay. Dodge and roll. Why would I keep slimed? That doesn't make any sense. I can use Hand of Greed on both of them if I get it back. I'll just defend more. And I'll keep both of these just in case. This was a bad idea. I should have defended instead. I'm going to die now. Fuck. Okay. Screw it. Let's just kill him. Who cares about hand of greed? Alright. Get rid of you. You and you. I should have used strike instead. That was dumb. Whatever. Keep violence. Oh, ow. Jesus. Honestly, I probably should have kept that, but whatever. I'll take it. I'm gonna die now, though. Can I? No, I cannot. We let the cat in. I will die if I do that. All I had plans. Let's just hit you. Get rid of this. I should have got rid of forethought too. Whoops. Okay. Let's put this. No, not that. Gosh darn it. All my stuff got messed up. Alright. Oh no. What did I do differently? I don't understand. Oh, okay. How do I keep messing this up so bad? Okay. I'll keep strike. Oh, I guess I keep acrobatics too. Purify this and this. you and you. Okay. Boop. Boop. Okay. That'll have to do. I'm gonna get hit a bit, but it's okay. I don't think I can knock you out with what I've got. So let's split him instead. I keep one of you so I don't cycle it. Hey. Hell. Okay, so don't use hand grenade. What will I use then if not hand grenade? I don't understand what to do differently. I really don't. Keep this. And I'm gonna purify this and this. Well, actually. Poor thought, this leg sweep. Okay. Footwork and defend. Alright, so leg sweep you. I get the. Shit, I forgot to do this first. Whatever. Oh, I don't have any. Okay, let's just block then. Dodge and roll. Both of you. Why are you all wet? Acrobatics. Get rid of the slimed. Sneaky strike you. I'm gonna neutralize him. Okay. All right, don't really have much else I can do. Can get extra stuff next turn. I'll forth out the slime so I can get it out of my hand. Hopefully I don't die because I can't see anything else to do. Alright, cool. Hand grenade you. Keep leg sweep and survivor. Probably I'll need it. Oh, good. That means I can kill you, right? No? Damn. And I'll forth all this leg sweep. All right. This will split you. Kill you. Yay! It's a long drawn out battle, but we did it. Ooh, after image. What's the relics? Okay, I can deal with those, but what's the relics? Happy flower, ornamental fan, and mango? I'll take it. Alright. Woo! Next level. I see. That's going to be a problem. Hand of greed. Survivor this writhe. I don't know why. Neutralize. Dodge and roll. Backflip. And all footwork. Get up here. Report wet cat. Ooh. Very nice. Cat, you walking back and forth is not making you warm up any faster. Cut it out. Double block. And then we'll go ahead and just attack. I'm going to keep Purify in case I get my curses back. Ooh. Let's do this. Swift Strike. Flying Knee. And this will give me enough block, yeah? Alright. Backflip, strike, and dodge or roll. Keep both of these. Okay. These. Okay. I get rid of you. Ow. Is this enough yet? No. Now you only have 5 plated armor. Fourth officer. Maya, why? I think I can kill you now. Yeah, I definitely can. There we go. And I got my money from Hand of Greed. Very nice. Ooh. Block with the shiv. Can't kill you with this, so, ooh, I can do this. The one in the back will leave first, so let's do that. Bye, Hand of Greed. I should have used Hand of Greed. Why didn't I use Hand of Greed? Whatever. I don't have a whole lot of time with these guys, so I'm not too worried about killing them on time. Where are you? or killing him with Hand of Greed. Because I know that if I try... Oh, this guy's leaving first? What the hell? Since when? Alright, so I need to kill this dude. First. Before he takes all my damn money. Actually use Hand of Greed this time. Since when does the guy in front leave first? That, like, never happens. Alright, go ahead and get rid of these. Alright. Oh, you don't. What? I'm so confused. Should be able to kill you though, right? Right? No, because I don't get enough attacks. Alright, so I do need to kill you first. About footwork. Okay. I will do this though. Oh, so it just depends on when the other guy leaves. Well, so much for that. I guess I'm not getting my money back. Real well. So I can't kill him fast enough to get my money. I can't pass up terror. That's amazing. Especially with Hand of Greed. Alright, terror you. Hit you with this. You're immediately going to start healing as soon as you do that. Hell. Oh, I don't have retain yet. Cat, what the hell are you doing? Dagger. I should have forethoughted that defend. All you're gonna keep doing is healing. Oh well. Just discard this. Go ahead and hit you with this. I should have used leg sweep instead. That was dumb. Well. Christ. I'm starting this over. He's vulnerable on the first guy. Kill him as soon as I can. And use this earlier as well. All right. Okay. Hell. Nah, let's do this. Oh, I could have killed you with it. I'm so dumb. Right, well. I'll keep you. Probably get my rides back. Oh my. Now that is quite the hand. Alright, let's just kill you. Get it over with. Awesome. Another sneaky strike? Okay. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky strike. Oh, hell no. Rid of that immediately. Let's go ahead and do this and this. I'm not going to use violence because I can't keep it. I might have gotten... Oh, well. Let's... Can I kill you? Yes, I can. Okay. I'll tear you. Need to upgrade dodge and roll. I use it a lot. Really no reason to not use this, is there? Aside from just the two energy, but I can just use it this turn. Up. Keep both of these. Hell. You and you. Okay. It's not quite what I wanted, but I'll take it. Go ahead and use this. Use that. Have I discarded a card? I don't think I have. No. No, I have not. And I'll keep these two. Hey. Awesome. Frozen egg. Hell yeah. Footwork? Don't mind if I do. I just got an upgrade card. Or upgrade relic. All right. Retain clumsy. I want you to get rid of it. No. Yes, please. Ooh. Get rid of that. Strike. Yes. Thank you. Oh, all right. I'll get this. Cat, what are you doing? Get down. Get down. Oh my god. Get down. Why aren't you listening to me? Where the hell is my Nerf gun? Where do I have that I can slap you with? Here. Get down. Criminy. You know better. You're not supposed to be up there. Oh, hell. Don't keep anything. It's not gonna help me. Do need to just straight up kill him. Will this kill you? Yeah, awesome. That's what I thought. Draw a card, don't mind if I do. Oh no. Oh no. There's really nothing I can do here. I'm just dead. All right. Well. Fuck. Let's see how I did, even though I didn't get to the end. Still the top 1,000, even though I didn't even get to the end. Oh, Lord. Okay. Well. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of Whatever Decide to Make. Lunernight signing out. Bye.